This is Catherine with Vive Catherine. I'm here in Newark, New Jersey at Independence Park with the Mari twins to celebrate the first dog walk. How do you think the event went?
It went fabulous. I don't even have words to describe. We had Doggy Mania from Kearny, New Jersey. We had the Ironbound Pet Shop here from the Ironbound section in Newark. And we had Anna Segura, and all three designers were amazing. The dogs were cooperative. They were amazing as well.
And all the models were beautiful, and the makeup artist did an amazing job.
Tell us about the dogs that were here and all their different beautiful costumes.
Well, the umbrella was from the Ironbound Pet Shop. The dogs were here from the community and our friends that wanted to partake in this event. And we want to send a special thanks to Councilman Augie Amador,
yes,
because he allowed us to do this at the park. And a special thanks to all the people that participated.
Tell us about how you got involved in this community event.
Well, we actually grew up in the Ironbound section of Newark, and when we found out that Augie Amador was doing the first annual dog walk, we decided that it would be a great idea to help out and create more awareness. He wants everybody to have a good awareness of the do's and don'ts of pet care, yes, and also possibly create a first dog park here in Newark. So we thought it was a fantastic event, and we wanted to help out.
So tell us what that means to you.
We love the Ironbound.
Oh, we do. We love it here. We grew up here, and it would be so positive to have such an amazing just dog park,
yes,
here in the community. It would be great.
I'm Maribel.
And I'm Marisol.
We are your hosts for this afternoon. First, we're going to have a beautiful performance by La Dance Academy. Un aplauso, por favor. La Dance Academy.
I'm here with Councilman Augusto Amador. Well, it was the first dog walk. Tell us a little bit about how and why you decided that this would be a really good idea here in Newark, New Jersey at the Independence Park.
The idea came from the fact that primarily we have lots of dogs in the Ironbound. Owners, we began to find out from walking around and seeing owners with dogs walking around the parks that we have, that we have a lot of dogs, and with a lot of dogs come also some needs. And one of the basic needs that we have in this community is a dog park. So through Facebook, through other means of communication, we ask people to participate in this first dog walk to basically two reasons. One, to raise the level of awareness about how people should treat animals. And the second one is to also ask people to be a little more responsive and responsible also to the needs of the dogs and the animals and also the needs of the other people.
I'm here with Anna Marie, Miss New York Teen.
Hello, how are you?
Thanks so much for coming out and supporting this event.
Thank you for everyone that's having me here.
So tell us a little bit about how the event went.
Well, I think the event was very successful. There was a lot of people here, many dog supporters, as well as people that brought their dogs, many cute dogs, many big dogs, all different kinds of dogs. And I thought everyone enjoyed it, and I just thought it was great.
I'm here with the owner of Ironbound Pet Shop. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing well. I think the event went well. What do you think?
I think it was really good. For the first time, it was amazing, actually. I think they did a really nice job.
How excited are you about this dog run?
Super excited. I mean, we were able to do a lot, and it was great. It was really good for the community. It was really good.
Excellent. What do you think it's going to do for the community and their pets?
I don't know. I think it's going to open up a lot of eyes, and people are going to realize that dogs are part of our family, and I think it's amazing. I think it's really good. Everybody's a family. You see, like, tons of different dogs. It's really good.
So tell us what you think that the dog run's going to do for the community and their pets.
I think it's going to bring everybody out. Everybody's going to walk around. Everybody's going to have a good time. The dogs are going to enjoy the park more. I think they should be fashionable as well as like us. And we like our shoes. They have to have their shoes and their bows and their hair done. And I think everybody's going to come together. It's going to bring everybody together. Everybody.
I'm here with designer Anna Segura. Nice to meet you.
Hi. Nice to meet you too.
How do you think the event went?
It went very, very awesome. I mean, I never been part of a dog show before, so it was definitely an interesting event.
How did you go about coordinating your fashion with the dogs and the models and which dog was going to go with your particular design?
I have a scarf collection, so they said, you know, let's make it interesting, bring some for the adults and some for the puppies. So I made some specially small scarf for the dogs, and we just had a special group of dogs that were wearing those scarves.
So what was the inspiration for the scarves?
It's just flavors. All my scarves are called flavors because they come in all different kind of colors. And that's what we got to show today, every single color of the scarves.
Thanks for coming out and supporting this event.
Absolutely. No, we wanted to do this from the beginning because we thought it would just be a great experience for our dogs to meet other dogs. And it's great.
How do you feel the event went?
I feel it went great for the first time. I feel like it actually went really good.
Estamos aquí con Rosario. We're here with Rosario and the crew. How are you?
I'm here with my crew. We came here to support, you know what I mean, the dog walk. We love dogs, animals, etc. Ya tú sabes. Coming straight from Puerto Rico. We got my song hitting real hard in Puerto Rico, and we come here to support. Humilde como siempre, internacional, you know.
So tell us what your thoughts are and how the event went today.
I got here a little bit late, but I loved it, you know what I mean? I saw everybody mingling and the dogs and everything. I love dogs, you know what I mean? I have my own dog over there. His name is Tonka.
What kind of dog do you have?
Yo tengo un pit bull.
Oh, ¿qué color?
Es blanco con ojos azules.
Ay, tan bello!
I love these causes, you know what I mean? They're always for good of to the community. Y tú sabes, los animales son como vida, como un ser humano.
La familia.
You gotta treat them good, you know what I mean? You gotta show them love just like any other person.
Absolutely. Muchas gracias, Rosario, y un placer verlo otra vez.